When it was said that Blackout will fuse popular elements from all previous installments in the series, no one was expecting zombies to be part of that deal. The undead have always received their own separate mode, but Black Ops 4 has also opened the doors for them to take a bite out of Battle Royale. In addition to the standard mechanics expected by the community, Blackout features mystery boxes. Those familiar with the franchise will immediately know what they are and do. For others who are just starting out, here is what needs to be known. Hey YouTube, I'm Wes from SegmentNext, and here is how mystery boxes appear in Blackout. What are mystery boxes? They're basically weapon generators that have been featured in every zombie map since the undead horde first appeared in the Call of Duty franchise with World at War around a decade back. In the recurring zombies mode, mystery boxes contain random loot for a low price and are the most efficient way to receive strong and unique weapons. In the Blackout mode, mystery boxes are somewhat similar to the traditional airdrops in Battle Royale and offer valuable armor, perks, and weapons for use. Where can they be found in Blackout? They do seem to follow a pattern and will mostly always spawn in specific locations on the map. There'll be a giant beam of light shining straight into the sky surrounded by roaring thunder to announce that mystery boxes have surfaced for those nearby and daring. What happens when they're found? Running towards the guiding light will reveal a wooden crate with a large question mark on it. However, be extremely careful when approaching these mystery boxes because the area is going to be full of wandering zombies. The creatures will converge on anyone who comes in close proximity. The one possible scenario is to rush directly in, grab the loot, and vamoose. This will not yield the full reward. What players need to do is fight the zombies around the mystery boxes because the undead will drop useful loot as well. This includes weapons like the ray gun and the Zweilhander from past installments. Did you come across any other special secrets in Blackout? Let us know in the comments below. Black Ops 4 is scheduled to officially release for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC on October 12, 2018. There is an open beta currently ongoing for Blackout that ends this week.